seen his room. Any clues in there? Is he assembling one of those super detailed...
Mr. Pritchard, I presume. Hi, I'm Chenzi. Pleased to meet you. I'll be your guide on the facility tour.
Spare me the pleasantries. I've had an awful night. 9 hours.
What's going on?
Hungry and I'm
hey,
tired.
Somebody try to be.
I wasn't informed that I should.
Oh, very sorry, Mr. Pritchard. We need you to bring them. It's procedure. Please pick it up before you come and. Find me. I'll be waiting by the stairs in the back of the.
Weird. Could you check out what that was?
Sure. I got nothing.
Oh, great.
You asshole. What now?
How am I supposed to focus when the kitchen feels like a train station?
Find your inner zen. Close your eyes and focus your mind on a discretion bonus on the paycheck. That's what I do.
I love it. It makes me feel like...
This chef outfit is really uncomfortable.
I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work.
Can't talk about that stuff up here.
Jeez, no one's listening. I'm gonna head in.
Conversation.
I love those little drones when you scoot around like that.
If you had the money for just a fraction of the tech in one of those, I seriously doubt you'd be standing out here in the rain right now. This is on a big budget, and those drones plug right in.
Yeah, I know. I feel like watching.
Damn.
What the hell was that noise?
Isn't someone else supposed to be doing this?
Who's that? That's a me.
Is anyone there?
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why's that?
I fell over.